House. My house has been hit. Seems the flu has half the tri-state calling in sick.
Well, if you don't know someone who is sick yet, chances are you will soon. And today, another tri-state school had to call off classes because the flu is now sweeping through the building. News says Andrew Setters takes us there.
Usually when a school takes the day off in February, it's because of snow, but not on a day like this. This school is actually closed because too many of the teachers and students are sick with the flu. At the Cincinnati Leadership Academy in Roselawn, the hallways and classrooms are empty. More than 10% of their students are sick with the flu, and half their teachers are out too.
We can't get a really good day of instruction, and we don't want to lose instructional days. We will make this day up.
They called off classes today because so many people have been feeling so bad.
Kind of cruddy for about 5 to 7 days. High fevers, some sore throat, some vomiting, and generally achiness.
Third grade teacher Gina Baumgartner knows firsthand what her students and fellow teachers are dealing with. She was sick with the flu a couple weeks ago.
I was out about 3 days, and now I'm back and healthy, and now a lot of other people are sick.
She was back at work today cleaning up her classroom. The whole school will be disinfected this weekend to keep the flu bug from spreading to anyone else.
The best thing is just to rest and stay home and not infect people.
They took the day off today, and with President's Day on Monday, they'll actually have 4 days to let kids stay home and get healthy. From Roselawn, Andrew Setters, News 5.